because this is our last gig, you know, ever. And it's gonna be the first one we ever managed to sell out as well. So it's not over yet.
Yeah.
Sure did.